For me, the three or four issues that really make a difference between those who are successful and those who are not. Number one, I think, is belief. Belief in what you're trying to do. Secondly, being organized. Thirdly, is time management. I think is a big, big thing. I think for this effort is to actually get in and actually do something about it. And lastly, I think put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, renew your intention, and I think you'll be very successful.